Before adding more geometry for the neck, we'll first prepare the mesh. Direct the flow from the back of the neck toward the jawline and ensure smooth and even distribution. Next, connect them by adding a face underneath the ear. Adjust the shape for the neck cavity and surrounding areas, basically preparing the mesh to receive more geometry. Extrude these edges down and connect with the face. Redirect these toward the front, and in back view, adjust to create smooth, curved edges. Select the entire edge loop and extrude down, and adjust the shape using both views. These vertical spans at the side define the neck muscle. This muscle is angled to flow from behind the ear to the front base of the neck. In back view, distribute them evenly outward, preparing the mesh for more edge loop cuts in the middle. Once that's done, add two edge loops and adjust the shape to smooth them out. Line them up to match the reference images. Now that the head and neck topology is all laid out, we'll turn both subsurf and shade smooth back on.